Give it up for Carl Gaylan and the fiddle.